play a ball pod in the ball pod.
Our brunch. This is our breakfast and lunch. And coffee. Tell them what we have. Yep. Vicks. I got Vicks.
I got one Vicks too.
Two Vickses.
That's yours. That's yours. That's mine.
So we got that. Same eucalyptus.
This one for sick people. We need a virus. We can sick.
For the virus?
Yeah.
I will use this for the virus.
And the virus in the virus.
Okay, we'll have breakfast first. Okay, this is our breakfast. Because we don't have ration. We only received 3 kilos of rice. 3 kilos of rice for 1 month. Yeah, 3 kilos of rice for 1 month. Okay, my script flew away. Make the script because I won't be able to remember what I'm going to say.
The pig got sick in the virus.
If I do a freestyle,
you want to eat the banana?
Freestyle banana.
You want the banana? Eat it if you want. You want some banana to eat?
I don't know how to start. I'm just going to read my script. So while Kizzy is eating her banana, I'm going to read my script I wrote to make this video. I can't get myself to be serious, you know? So this will be our battle plan for the coronavirus. Okay? So, hello everybody. Today I will be sharing how we are going to combat COVID-19. Okay, after... After eating an article, I can't be serious. Huh? I don't know how to be serious. I'm only serious at times. Curious. Curious.
Do you love bananas? Is it yummy?
Hello everybody, today I'll be sharing how we are going to combat COVID-19. After reading an article of the virus being here in our province and the patients being admitted in the hospital just a few minutes walk away from our place, I got worried for my kid. I had to think of something just in case the virus blows up after the lockdown. Did a bit of research. It's a respiratory. How can they hear if you're keeping shouting? The virus is a respiratory condition, okay? It's your lungs. And the remedy that came to my head is steam therapy.
Yeah,
yeah,
it's like a castle.
With eucalyptus and salt, imitate sea breeze to directly deliver steam to the lungs. This remedy has been around since I was a kid and haven't done this for decades since I don't experience difficulty in breathing for a very long time now. So, I got this from the internet, so you can check out the links below the video, okay? The main early symptoms of the virus are fever, fatigue, muscle pain, dry cough, and mainly difficulty in breathing. Okay. Wait, I'm explaining. So this is the corona symptoms timeline. So to explain this. So in the timeline there's a maximum of 22 days and we're not going to let the symptom reach seven days
or
10 days, because when you get to 10 days when you get to 10 days, it might progress to here. So our objective is to fight the virus before it reaches 7 days. Normally, people with good immune system, the virus only takes about a week. Then they get well. Those who don't and exceeds a week of the symptoms, well, it gets worse. And these are the classification of the symptoms.
symptoms: mild to moderate, severe, critical. And I research on steam therapy. I also research on eucalyptus properties and salt properties. They are both antiviral, antimicrobial, decongestant for eucalyptus. And salt, it's antiviral, antibacterial, and antimicrobial.
Our objective is not to reach 7 days. Our objective is to get well before a week. You know? And these are my ammunitions. Mainly, it's Vicks. My ammunition. See there. All with eucalyptus. This is also with eucalyptus, but I haven't tried them yet. And the manicure is distracting me. Because Keys is here. Manicure on my fingers. So I'm going to demonstrate it right now.
Daddy, what?
Without further ado.
What? Why you say that?
Because too much talking.
What?
We're going to do it now. What do we have? We have a boiler. We have water.
Water?
We have a sprayer. We have a baby diaper. We have juice. We have a spoon. And we have salt. Salt. Table salt.
I love salt.
A cup.
Huh? I love salt.
How to do a steam therapy? No edit. What you see is what you get. A dog. There's a doggy.
I have a doggy. I have a doggy.
Okay. You said you want to light it up. Be careful, guys. This is very flammable and dangerous. So, for the kids, I'm going to do it for you. What are you doing? So, we're gonna heat some water. This is a 1.5 liter water. Careful, burn yourself. You're going to put how much?
I'm so scared.
Maybe 500 ml of water. to cook you in love.
You got this.
What it actually says here is 2 spoonfuls
on the instruction.
Since this is just a demonstration, we're just going to put how much?
One spoonful,
okay. We're running out of video space.
Let me.
In there, it's getting hot. I can smell the vapor. Very eucalyptus.
What?
Very eucalyptic. We're going to lower the fire. It's steaming.
Yeah, look, I see bubbles.
Bubbles?
Yeah, I see bubbles, see?
Yeah, it's steam, starting to steam.
Mix that, mix.
This is a poor man's remedy.
Yeah, mix it.
For respiratory conditions, yeah. I put a pinch of salt. A pinch of salt to simulate sea breeze. Just a pinch of salt. And then
mix it,
stir it. Stir. Now that's done, it did not even take 5 minutes. What does it smell like?
That smells good.
It smells good. Okay. Target your nose. That's not the proper way to do it, but you can actually inhale it from it, from the pot, you know. And you can
smell it.
What happened to the spoon? It's plastic spoon. It got bent.
It got dry.
Yeah. We're going to get a metal spoon. Okay, wait. Okay, don't touch anything.
Okay. Esta fue la cosa.
Hi. Hi, my name is Kiwi. And I like to have a dog. Dad, not my towel.
We're just going to use it so you can. So now we have a metal spoon. Because our plastic spoon got bent.
That's my spoon.
That's your spoon. No, no. Just don't mix the plastic. Mm-hmm. There. Now use this. See? And just mix it with like that. Mm. Mm. To show them how to inhale. This is our battle plan. Anti-COVID battle plan.
It's your turn.
Hmm?
It's your turn to mix.
Okay. So, what we'll do. Inside the blanket, you can immediately feel the eucalyptus going into your lungs. Do this for 10 minutes. 10 minutes. This is our battle plan, okay? I'm not a doctor, I'm just an average Joe. Not an average Joe.
You're a doctor. What? No, you're a doctor. He made my wound better.
Yeah, it's
simple. You're a doctor.
It's common sense and basic biochemistry. That's good. 10 minutes. Okay, you get the idea. Yeah. We're starting to sweat. When you inhale, you can feel the effect. You can feel it going to your nostrils.
You're wetting.
And going to your lungs. Yeah, I'm sweating. Because of the steam. idea. Okay, so that's our battle plan for COVID-19. Anti-Covid steam therapy. What's next? 10 minutes? Actually, what we do for any type of breathing difficulties or any respiratory issues. Okay, so next, vitamin C packet drink. How many minutes are we now?
Let me make orange juice.
Let me make orange juice. Doing that.
need these two?
A bit of water. And a spoonful of salt. Then I'm going to put the salt solution in the sprayer. Salt spray.
Look at the towel.
This is a baby, a washable baby diaper. Yeah. I don't have money to buy a face mask. So this is what I do. Just by using salt solution. Alright, you can also put alcohol. That's all, folks. I was not able to read my script, and I was not able to convey all the things I have in mind. Also, I was not able to explain the timetable because I'm not used to it. But just check out the links so that you'll know where I got those information. Anti-Covid battle plan.
Look, It's always that if I use it. I like drinking it.
Okay. Care and share. Say bye bye, care and share. Okay. Care and share.
Care and share.
Bye.
We just love it.
Yeah.